So we've got to say goodbye for the summer, darling.